and this is your daily dose of internet.